Happy the Man by John Dryden, read for LibriVox.org by Lucy Perry. Happy the man, and happy he alone, he who can call today his own, he who, secure within, can say, tomorrow do thy worst, for I have lived today. Be fair or foul, or rain or shine, the joys I have possessed in spite of fate are mine. Not heaven itself upon the past has power, but what has been, and I have had my hour. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.